This was the scene around 6 p.m. on Youngstown's Bonita Avenue, where the arson investigator says 56-year-old homeowner James Beverly poured gas all over his house during a domestic dispute, then lit the gas and the house caught fire. The house is a total loss. There were other people in the home at the time. They're all safe. Beverly is now facing a charge of aggravated arson.